off to better things. I'm only doing shit that's gonna make me elevate. Only one people around that's gonna bitch, make me better.
In that ooh, it's so ooh, they ask how I get that ooh.
What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Allaboutlatoi, and I'm back with a vlog. I was supposed to start this vlog early. I'm going to Orlando with my bestie. This is our first time on a trip together, no? Is it? For real?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is our first trip together. We're going to Orlando. Y'all know I miss Orlando. And when last time you been to Orlando?
It's been years.
You haven't been to Orlando in years, I guess. But we are on the road. We just got on the road. We'll hit y'all up when we get to the hotel because we got a ride. We started at
7:30.
Yeah. So we won't get there until probably 10. So, right. See y'all later. So we just made it to our hotel. There's Rihanna down there. I'm gonna eat your mama food. Cause I'm hungry. We just made it to the hotel. We made it. Hold on, let me switch our room. Just made it. The mirror.
Got me crying.
I'm not drinking. We all know what happened last time I got drunk. But so, okay. Quick look. Hotel. Look at this bathroom, y'all. Look at the mirror, baby. Look at this. Okay, look at the mirror. Look at this. Ooh, baby. Okay, I see y'all set up. Got a little set up down there too. Okay, and look at this shower. Okay, I see what y'all doing. Shower. That's cute or whatever. Okay, we're gonna go here. What's in here? What's in? Oh, just a little iron, a little closet. Okay, a little iron. Probably not. I don't know. This is our bed. Marcus, thank you so much because this is amazing. Tell your best friend thank you again.
Thank you, boo. I love you.
We love you because this is amazing.
Hey, boo, I made it. Yeah, I'm at Hotel 9.
This is, I don't know what the fuck that is.
You chill out to the
bed. That's a little, it's a little place.
Alright, baby, I'll just let you know that I made it.
Alright, boo, I'll call you later. That's down there. We on the fourth floor. Oh, that's my edge brush. Don't worry about that. That's a little TV. Damn, that food smell good. So y'all, yes y'all, we have made it. We are here. We made it. We're here. We made it. We're here. We made it. We here. We made it. We here. We made it. We here. All right y'all. So probably gonna head in for the night. That's it. I'm gonna eat this food that Brianna Mama cooked. I'm glad I bathed. We bathed before we left home, cause baby, we would have been tired. All right. See y'all later.
Oh shit.
What happened, bitch? Hold up, bitch. Hold up. I didn't show them that. Hold up. It's a microwave. It's a little fridgey fridge. What's in here? Oh, nothing. Damn, I'm thirsty.
Damn, we should
have been back to the 11. It's the racetrack right down the street. Right
there.
You wanna go? You wanna walk? Or you wanna just drive?
This time of night?
All right, y'all. I'll hit y'all up later. I'm holding this up so y'all can't see my titties. I'm finna change into my vent suit. This the outside right there. Let me show you. This the outside.
And I brought my own towel
of red. Yup. So we here. We're here, y'all. I'm jumping from Brianna bed to my bed. Cause I'm happy that we on vacation. Cause your girl ain't had no vacation since her birthday. That was in February. What we in now? June. Oh shit, that's February, January. January, February, no, March, April, May. Damn. But too much. So yeah, I'm finna change, y'all. I'll be back. So we made it to the pool. I'm gonna put our stuff over here. It's kinda windy now. Oh, I feel raindrops.
Water is
warm. Oh, it's warm.
That's good.
Take this off.
Look at Bree Brady's suit. It's so cute. Look at the back, y'all. She got some rocks. That is so cute. Yeah,
my bathing suit is from Shein. So. Oh, hold up. Hold up, bitch. Let me get ready. Hold up. Okay, ready? My titty out. Okay. A boomerang is good. Oh, my bad. Go ahead. Yeah. Oh, send that to me. Oh, that's cute. Oh, Bri, I feel rain. I'm gonna get in the water, y'all. But this is the deep part. This is the deep side. I'm gonna get in though. I'm gonna get in the deep side. It's warm. It's like warm and kind of cold at the same time. Ooh, hold up. Hold up. Ooh, shit. Hold up. Hold up, y'all. Ooh, I don't know about this no more. You know how to swim? Yeah, I haven't swam in a long time though.
Me either.
Ooh, it's cold though. It's like warmish, coldish. Yeah. I want the tan. Get more melanin. Yeah, I got cheese in my ass, y'all. It's okay, though. We getting these damn cold-ass pools. Bitch, it's fucking cold. It's cold. Oh, shit. Okay, I'm halfway. Oh, fuck. Okay, my torso. Brianna, I can't. It's freaking cold.
Because you're making it difficult.
I'm not making it difficult. The water is making it difficult.
You're making it difficult than what it is now.
Brianna, it's cold.
But you're making it difficult, though.
The one that's already in the pool telling me I'm making it difficult for me to get in the pool.
You're
when it's already
it
cold.
You are really
Brianna, this water too cold. I can't.
Right, y'all, so I just finished getting in the pool. This hoe got a pool well.
Where?
I'm wet right here.
I'm
wet at the torso. Ooh, Brianna, you cold. Ooh, get off me. Brianna, you're cold. I'm wet at the torso. So I definitely got in the
she
pool.
She is dramatic. I don't know why the hell she's so dramatic. She act like one of my kids at my job. She's just dramatic. This is dramatic. Why are you so dramatic? Why? Let me know. Put me on some game. Why you?
Wanna know why I'm dramatic?
Why are you dramatic?
Because I'm looking for a sugar daddy. So if you are a sugar daddy.
Hello. Obviously I'm taking so. Sorry.
CVS in Orlando, and oh my gosh, I seen two people that I used to know, well, that I worked with, but I didn't bother them because like I liked them, but it's like I'm literally looking for this manager named Alex that I used to work with, but I don't know if he still works here. But yeah, it's so good seeing them because this was like a great CVS that I worked at, so it's bittersweet.
Hey y'all, so
I got these from Racetrack.
How was school? How was school? How was... No, I can't. How am I going to get... I'm going to fly to the house from there. I must go fly to the house.
Oh, excuse me. I got some waters. I got some...
What, Felicia?
Applesauce. Apple juice. Got me a Slim Jim. Got me some peanut. This Slim Jim is only has beef, no pork. Yeah, beef stick. So I gotta call Rondell and let her know I'm here. So yeah, I got this. I got this from Racetrack, and these are so good. If y'all never tried it,
I'm back at the hotel. Sorry, because it's good.
I got me some peanuts, too. Some peanuts. Hi, Mom.
This is that. Hi, Mom.
Thank you for that good behind food last night.
She survived. Thank you for that good behind food. She tore up her food.
Tore it up.
She said, you need to be a chef or something.
Tore it up. Brianna Mom cooked stewed chicken last night. It was so good. Just amazing. So amazing. It was so good. I have some ranch, y'all.
Are always
good for
them.
That's so good. Is my skin glowing, y'all? That's God. An urban skincare routine. That's what that is. God and my urban skincare routine. Because God, He knows. He blessing me. So, Celeste, can we call it? Can we call him now? Damn, that hot dog good. It's about to be down your throat in a second. So Celeste, Josh, and her friend Tanisha is on their way. Y'all already know Celeste. Y'all never met Josh. Y'all never met her friend Tanisha. I know Josh and Tanisha through her, for real.
That's why I'm home.
But I've never hung out with...
But I told you I couldn't. I had 18
food on 23. Tanisha? I never hung out with her before. So, they're coming over here to hopefully get in the pool. So, I'll be back when they're back. Y'all, I am coming outside to meet Celeste because she's almost here. So, y'all, my skin is glowing. Like I said, that ain't nothing but God, water, and urban skincare. My urban skincare routine. Yes, Lord. So I'm waiting on Celeste. I'm finna go sit on my car. Oh, excuse me. So cute. Ooh, okay, oh. Josh.
I'm not relieving. Bitch. I'm not relieving.
You ever found that cake? Like, is it dick?
So this morning, we didn't show y'all our outfits. We on this cute ass dress. Look at the ass though. Look at my ass. Hold up. Can y'all see it? It's poking a little bit. So we are going to Kiki's. Oh, this is a Cajun seafood restaurant right here. King Crab Shack. Oh, it's coming soon. It's not. I think that's in LA too. We're about to go inside Kiki's Cafe. Brianna never had it before, right?
Nope.
And I've had it before, and they're so good. When I get home, I'll show y'all my outfit. But yeah, y'all can see the whole thing. It's like. like, y'all can kind of see it. Courtesy of Fashion Nova. Yes.
So this is everybody's food. I got scrambled eggs, turkey sausage, French toast. Rihanna got a fajita omelet. Them potatoes look good. This is a banana. What is it? A banana waffle?
Chocolate chip waffle.
That shit looks so good. Her eggs, her bacon, chocolate chip pancakes. Oh, they're small. So why her so big?
He had the silver dollar.
Oh, okay. With that, he's so bougie. Her big ass pancakes. Oh, what? You like yours with the yolk in the middle?
Mm-hmm.
Tastes good? Look at my babies. And he just graduated. I'm trying to get to your face. Come here. Oh, there he goes. He just graduated. And Brianna over there. She in school.
We are now on our way to Kobe's. Don't try to run this thing back. It's so cute. On our way to Kobe's. Brianna's never tried Kobe's Japanese steakhouse before. Yeah. I think it's really good. I hope she likes it. And she made me get in the mood for hibachi.
At first, we was gonna get juicy crab. I think I told y'all that earlier. But now we want hibachi. So that's where we going.
It's proficient for me.
So we're on the, we're,
it's like a 20 minute wait, they said.
We have a 20 minute wait, so they say they're gonna text us when they get here. Well, I mean, when they're ready. So we're just walking down International Drive to see what's over here. Hopefully, no one beeps at us because they think that we prostitutes. This is nice. Hi, Brie. Y'all, look at that ride. Let me see if y'all can see it. I do it.
You do that?
Hell yeah, I do that.
No.
I would do it.
Damn, drop down?
It goes down. Like, it keeps swinging like that and going down. Like, they go all the way up.
I'd be so scared.
Really?
Y'all, we at Japan.
Oh, no.
Don't make me
the show with the tricks for me. Don't make me
Oh, it's so hard. Oh, things that hit breath. It's beating. <it. laughs> That's what
Japanese Coca Cola, right? What's your eyebrow?